Mr. Ryan, did you and your wife make the foot fetish videos?
Obviously I knew, these questions, this question's coming and things. It's, this is a personal matter, and I'm not going to discuss it.
Can you confirm if that was you and your wife in that video? Or?
Again, this is a personal matter, and, I hope you can respect the fact that I wish not to discuss it.
Is it taking your focus off the team?
I'm gonna be ready to play Chicago. We're gonna be ready to play Chicago, and I am ready. This is my job. I'm focused on the job at hand.
Brett, can you talk about how these videos got on YouTube, how they got in the public eye?
Again, this is a personal matter, and I really don't want to discuss it.
Rex, even though it's a personal matter, is it something that you had to talk to the organization about? Was it something that came up in any kind of conversation with management?
Again, it's, it's personal.
Rex, by not denying it, then the perception would be the opposite.
Gary, I just want to keep things that it's a personal matter, and I'm really not here to discuss it.
I just think that a lot of people, if this is your wife on this in the paper, a lot of people have commented it's his wife. It's kind of cool that he has a fetish with his wife's feet.
I understand, I'm going to get asked this question front ways, sideways, back ways, all this. It's a personal matter.
Can you tell us about your wife?
My wife's beautiful. She's been married for 23 years, and she's awesome.
Do you